Okay. He's not playing for Fox, he's become good.
Yeah.
Alan Wood, come down. That's quite funny because now he's got a snap to ACL. Playing with a torn ACL. He had tendon surgery at the end of the season. Tomorrow, eh? He's playing the first game tomorrow morning.
Tight, there's one coming in.
Hey, Ross.
But you just put a big ball in there.
Oh, that's a game ball.
Yeah. One of the ones that I've left out.
Second class game ball. Yeah. 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 Let's go.
Right.
Oh, sneaky.
Woo!
I didn't think he would touch it.
To be fair, I thought it was
more. Yeah, that's what I moved the seat for.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Well, you've got more sun cream on, but you still feel it.
Yeah, definitely the chill stuff.
Yeah,
just call the
pitcher
crap
really
enough.
It,
there's
no point.
Quack.
Whichever
it was, I
think. Oh,
Pat, you're flustered, you're cheating your flustered.
Try!
And you literally can't move.
Think how Patty feels.
That's what I mean. That's what I meant. Like a little general. And it's in there.
Yeah, it's in there.
Freedom! That's my swarm, Katie.
I know, I did look a bit large.
Right!
In
the garage.
Yes!
Go! Yeah, baby!
Top of 2-5-0 Tomahawk, Santa Fe.
Twisted my arm.
Everyone's
out. I'll meet
a
Time!
Just turn it off. Stop it.
Troy!
Hope you didn't get
that.
Man, it looks alright. Just happened.
Five!
Rogers,
you want to stand that way? It's in the wrong place.
Yeah,
stand that way.
I don't know if his username is.
No,
Gavin. Gavin. Is it?
The Matty was live streamed.
Yeah! Out of the wide, three down, side away! No, I want the actual one that I like, not the one I'm using.
Oh, the one I like, is it? Just pull your socks off, Patty, you won't burn.
My face is well, mate.
You got that on.
Wanna play? Try! Yeah, sorry.
Back out.
Yeah, I don't think knees are
going to
bend that
way. My leg would have just snapped. My knees would have just given
away. Hands up, throw it away!
You could fly into the sun after you've been put that on, eh?
Yeah.
Stop
a free 7-0, some hook! Father, please!
Oh, yeah, because you're definitely ready, Pat.
Yeah.
Freedom, straight away! Yeah, Brian got caught by 10. Back 10. Basically, mate, one bottle a day, eh? Took up to the shower every morning. Eh? No, run doesn't count. Because it's a quarter.
That's a frantic face you got there.
Run! Troy! Top of 4-11-0 Tomahawk.
Oh, I did just...
Come on!
Thank you. lovely weather.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, good, thank you.
Lucky with the weather this week.
I know, yeah. Mind you, I was out on the boat this morning. It was choppy a bit out there, I'll tell you. My calves and hamstrings have been doing this.
You
had a workout. I did. Right, 3 hours of constantly like this. I felt like jiving the whole time. I got up just a minute ago and it really hurt.
Did you catch another then?
Yeah, about 5 pollock and some mackerel on top.
Did you go with your sister?
Yeah, yeah. We took my dad, which is a bit silly, really. He's got his joints are locked. So if you can imagine the boat doing that, and he's like this. Because he hasn't got the flexibility in him.
Yeah.
I mean, me, Jen and Stu were pissing ourselves most of the time, but from his point of view, it probably wasn't the best.
He's definitely
going to do that. he does get seasick as well. It's as if it's the worst present for someone, really.
Yeah.
Like happy birthday. Yeah. Come on this so we can have a bit of a giggle at you. He'll come back in spades. I'm pretty sure Mike will do something horrible to me.
At least he had some exercise.
It was hard enough getting him down the bloody ramp to the boat.
And I'm one, straight away. I'll put cream on, what else will I do? Not be ginger. You can help me that, please.
I've got a mask
in. I can help you with
that. Not have fair skin then, well, no?
That's not
I don't know if any Michael Jackson.
He said his English was a bit of a nightmare. He struggled a little bit with that, but he's got a week off now, hasn't he? So he'll reset.
Butter, please!
Rally
to the
Butter,
please!
Butter, please! Butter,
please! Butter, please! Butter, please! Butter, please!
Butter,
please! Just after average, really, so as long as
it's just to let him get through the next game.
Yeah,
right?
Exactly.
It's always is that.
And he needs to find out what he wants to do as well, really.
Yeah, exactly, because I said that to him. I said, I don't know, I'll just go and have that good look when I was
at us.
What's the point, Jake?
To be honest, I said that to him and I said, what do you want to do when you leave school? What do you mean? I said, work wise. Nothing. He said, because it's the wrong word.
Yeah. He's in for a shot because I'm arranging a contract at work for him. So, yeah, that's going to give him a...
Because it made Jake work a bit harder at school as well.
Yeah, it made him understand. Because even Andy, the other team manager, just turned up and goes, right, you better do well at school or you're going to end up here.
Right.
He doesn't want to do it this time, but I've made him do it.
Well done, Shane. Great home run.
Yeah, I told him if he wants to rest on the weekend, he's going to have to earn the money back to do it. No, the jersey.
They're not like that one. They're
not quite there yet. I must admit, when I took him down there, took Jake down there before. And I said, if you're going to have a drink, make sure you eat something first, not on an empty stomach. Make sure you do not touch anything that is of drink or drugs. And do you have any condoms?
You didn't say that to him. You wicked.
Come on.
And he went absolutely beetroot. You don't have to worry about that yet.
16.
Take
notes, Mum.
Why am I taking no app? Yeah, I'm sure we've had this discussion. I'm sure we had this discussion, and I wasn't interested. Look, getting Chrissy on your side won't help you.
Yeah. 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 Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. This morning I went in the bathroom and I smell a funny smell. So there's water leaking, when I have a shower, there's water leaking down the bathroom ceiling. So I cleaned the right floor of the ceiling out, and then the sink and the other bath, sealed that.
Number 5, 13, 8, Tomahawk! Right up, please!
Come out the
ceiling had blown away, so the smell was coming
sorry,
up.
It wasn't sealed.
Well, I pulled the toilet out and
you should have seen us
then. It flushed out and all the water, the pipe was out.
They always say never break the seal. It's a bit like on dog food, you can see it doesn't smell, but as soon as you break that seal,
so I had to get my siphon hose out and siphon the water around.
Did you suck it through?
There's clean water in there. The worst bit is that the side from the toilet as well.
You need to get yourself a siphon pump.
Well, and I went to Norman Pitt, got a new Ben for the back of the plastic elbow. Halfway back home, so I realised I left my phone at the end. So I went back and got it, went home, and realised I needed an extension as well as the elbow. I had to go back again.
If you ever need a pump, you know, I've got one. Yeah, I've got two. I've got a submersible one that sits on the bottom, and I've got another one that I'll empty my jacuzzi in about 20 minutes.
When I come on dog sit,
my
usual jacuzzi.
Make sure it's all ready, yeah.
Yeah, so 4 hours in the bathroom,
it's supposed to
be a half hour job
feeling. Yeah, well, I had that when I was doing the bloody lights in Josie
Lynn's
room.
I was like, oh,
just
oh yeah,
but
do it all
way,
just do that.
I haven't gone back and filled those holes yet. I must do that, actually, Mandy.
The thing is, if you're not in there, it's.
What is that? Two down!
You've got 30 there, look. If you can get your whole hand through the hole in the fence. Oh.
Mm-hmm.
The whole
thing. Yeah,
hello. Hi. Oh, good boy. I thought Daddy had bought some sausages off for us.
No.
Oh, that is
made, so I just looked in the fridge and then came
across into
the
one that was hanging.
Did you fill up?
Yes,
it's quite a kilo
before.
Yeah,
I know.
And
kilo. I don't know where the rest of them
is. No bread, crumbs, or nothing.
It's bread, crumbs, jersey.
Where is it? It's had better cheese.
If we don't know where the rest of
them is, milk powder.
We're using this to curry
grass. I bought some sealer to seal around the back because there was a bit of smell in there. The water going down the back of the van. After I'd sealed that, it was still active, so I pulled the toilet out. And the elbow.
Oh, I'm lying on the floor!
The sealer giving the van the elbow. Yeah, got a new elbow. Come back. Halfway over, and I realised I left my phone.
Oh, then I just
went back, got it. Went home to fit it.
Why?
The elbow was too short, so I had to go and get an extension.
I'm going to go around to read a little bit through.
Left field, Thank you.